for the match.
They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy. Yeah. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point. Stay alert out there. Yeah. program complete. Program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Understood. Stopping this lap. Car repairs have set us back a little. Estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. We'll be right back.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Power, Sainz,
and Michael Schumacher.
And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
You've got pole position.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Power, Hamilton, and Lando Norris. With qualifying...